The song is called Ranenu, comes straight from the Sidur. It's actually part of the Psukei, the diZimrah that we say on Shabbat. And talks about singing a new song and rejoicing and singing to God, which if you follow some of the liturgy, you see that that comes up quite often. And certainly we love to rejoice to God through song and through music. And this song, Ranenu, encompasses all of that. So, without further ado, Ranenu.
Oh,
We got it yet?